Clio Cup Race number 3, taking the old lowered Clio. Probably didn't lower it properly, but I don't know, I just... Maybe that's the way it's supposed to be. It doesn't make sense. Well, I've probably screwed it up. Let's see how bad it is. I'm just so used to looking at the numbers in Gran Turismo 6 rather than actually following the logic behind rebound and press and this and that. Oh well. Not doing too bad, alright. Stick with them. Easy. Easy. Oh, no. Alright, doing good, doing great. Alright. No. I turned it down. Oh, no. Just causing chaos of all kinds here. Should be smooth sailing for this. Easy. Great, no, that's... Try to be doing less of that in the next one. Yeah, there we go. They're just trailing behind. Pretty much wrapped up already. Oh, no. No. There we go, nice and easy. Alright, looking good. Easy. Sweet. Oh wait, no, not done yet. Just about. Swing it around, and we're all done. Sweet.